take it.
Fuzzy.
That's it.
I'm mad!
Was hardcore.
Oh yeah!
Yay, Beemo!
Wow, this is way worse than I thought. What's left of the fire will go out unless we can superheat the core and steam off all this water.
What do we need to do?
There's only one person who has enough firepower to fix this. Torcho, my father's niece. But ever since she was punished for trying to overthrow my father, she's been hiding out at the royal retreat on Firebreak Island.
We're on it, Princess. Don't worry.
Yeah, stay cool. I mean, you know, not like you have a choice. I mean...
Rockin'.
Thank you.
Up we go! Anybody remember where we parked the boat? Oh. Quit it! Ow!
This has gotta be the place. Let's find Torcho.
Thank you.
feels so hot.
Oh boy, we win!
Yep.
Climb on!
So, how do we get up there?
I can fit in here. In here.
I think we're in trouble, dude. Gonna leave a mark. Ow! I bruise easily. I think I'll just rest here for a minute.
Woo, yeah! We are awesome!
What is wrong with you? You would think that all of the guards you had to fight to get here might have given you a clue that I don't want to be disturbed.
It actually seemed pretty normal to us.
Yeah, we have to fight a bunch of guys to talk to most of the people we want to talk to.
And that doesn't send you any sort of message?
That we're persistent?
What do you want?
We need you to come back to the Fire Kingdom with us and superheat the core. The fires are almost out.
And why exactly would I want to do that?
Because your fire will fizzle too if the core goes out?
Good point. Okay, I'll help. But I'm going to need you to gather some things for me first. I'll make you a list.
Cool! No offense.
I can't believe the fate of Ooh is in your hands. Just meet me at the core when you've gotten everything I need.
I think I'll just rest here for a minute.
Quit it! You're going down!
I think I'll just rest here for a minute.
Feels so hot.
too easy.
I think we should avoid the guards for now.
Just leave it to me.
We'll wait here.
I think I'll just rest here for a minute. I think I'll just rest here for a minute.
No sweat.
You're going down! Go!
And that is how it's done.
Rest here for a minute.
Stay down, you ding-dongs!
That was way too close, dude.
Come on, Jake.
Oh.
Next stop, the Fire Kingdom. Yeah.
Oh, hello. What do you know?
Well, okay, that's all you need. Yeah. But I gotta say, that sail was sad indeed.
Thank you.
I think I'll just rest here for a minute.
Take it. That was tasty.
It's okay, you can't. Oh, Beemo. Yay!
You're toast. I don't feel so hot.
Good guys won. Dinguses, zero. We got everything on your list, Torcho. What now?
Now you stand back. It's about to get hot in here.
Ah! It burns! Ow! My bad.
While you guys were gone, I had Flambeau cast a long-distance flame shield on you. It's a new spell. It should automatically activate every time you come back for the next month or so, give or take.
That is not exactly reassuring.
You never know with magic, but you know, it should be fine.
If you say so, but we've got bigger problems anyway. We still don't know who Fern's working with, why they melted the Ice Kingdom, and what they're up to now, or why they're even doing all this stuff.
If I were you guys, I'd go back to where it all started. Ice King was the only one there when all this stuff went down. Maybe there's something he forgot to tell you.
Seems like as good a plan as any. What do you think, Jake?
Might as well. At least it'll be a chance to cool down. Even with the flame shield, this place kind of toasts my buns.
Let's head back to the boat then. Catch you later, Princess.